destruction. Ancient altar inscription 1. Okay.
An ancient demon. Interesting.
Wonder how many years ago that was.
It was last year. Completed. Like, what do I get out of it? I got some mana, which is great. An ancient ornament that was hidden away in the deepest depths of the dungeon triggers an auto-heal effect when an enemy is... Oh, fuck yes. I want to use that. Triggers an auto-heal effect. Like, there's no reason to do these twice, right? Here,
huh? Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me.
Alright, well. Gear. Necklace. Enemies can be knocked to the ground more easily by attack magic triggered during parkour. I mean, I need to... Fuck. Less health, but more... I don't know, like, what is purple magic? I don't know what purple magic is. I need to go to a thing to upgrade it, though. Right. Rate? That's 74, man. I don't know. Do we do the shield next? Or do we do this? That's 28. That's 28. What's this necklace look like? Kind of like poop. But
we're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now. Something's there. What shall we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Go get this mana. Danger. What's coming? Alright, we'll fuck you up later. Along with these two.
Ah!
Give me my mana, you motherfuckers. Anything else around here? Dude, there's so much to explore here. So much to explore. Give me a good grade, bitches.
Ton to power. You can almost taste it.
One of those monuments nearby?
Wait, what's that?
Jump. All right, well. Give me your powers. That's a Jedi power. Healing items will now have even more effect. Great. We like that. It's over there. That just gave me 24 mana somehow. Well, I do like this fucking healing. It's big nice. Oh, there's a bunch over there too. Fuck. How do I get to those?
It's just up ahead.
Okay.
Magic Wii.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Immune.
Let's go check that out.
Always worth a look, just in case.
Broken cart. Boy's diary. Okay.
What's this?
Looks like someone left a note.
Why did this have to happen to a little kid?
Drawn by a refugee from Prenost.
Looks like this map shows the spread of the break, but it's pretty different from how things are now. Must be from a few years ago.
It's entirely useless, in other words. Wonderful.
That's great. Anglestone.
Is that the guild?
According to the map, it is, yes.
Why did that sound like it was a bad guy? To 1d8.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to
take
a load
off. Yes, we need to upgrade.
Take a load off what?
What are we gonna add? Critical. Auto heal triggered when enemy defeated. Wait, I can add that to other things now? I think we do this. And then we do killer blows use less stamina. Like, I feel like I want one of these to have fucking poison resistance, you know? Plus 5 health. I feel like I don't need that. Let's do this one. Fully upgraded. Plus 3 purple magic. That has 12 and 14, man. Yeah, let's do that. That's fine. thought I picked up a nugget somewhere. Whatever. Don't need those. I mean, I feel like we should rest here and then go to bed, right? And then we go to that thing next time we play. I don't know if I'm going to play tomorrow. This game is fun so far, though. Maybe we do... I think we might need to do some Overwatch tomorrow because there's a new week for new weekly challenges. There's a new patch, which means Roadhog is way shittier. Not shittier. He's fucking nerfed. Does it reset all of the stuff? I have 28 now. Which one of these should I do? I feel like I should do that one. Let's do this one. Place a magical trap in the spot of your choosing that explodes when stepped on, dealing damage. I don't need that at this point. There's only two other fucking spells I can get. already I already have these. It's kind of crazy. When you rest, it doesn't reset the shit. Alright, well. There's another mutant. Fuck. I want to kill these fucking mutants, man. Monument to Justice. I already went there. Why did I miss that? What actually keeps track of this shit? Cave, ruin, etc. That's got to be over here. This is another Ruins of Plebis. How the fuck do I get up there? And there. Flashbacks. What's a flashback? Mulberry Fount. That's where I get a spell. Alright, well. We might as well mark this shit, right? Why? Do you do that? I mean, I guess we try and fight this thing once, right? So wait, how did I do that? Switch map? Oh my fuck. What? Dude, this game is huge. Huge. Okay, how did I change this fucking... How did I change this? That's how well. Okay, alright. Okay, alright, okay. So I can't get that until I go up there. So I want to get this first. I want to go to 2 first, right? Because there's a chest like right there. Let's just go do that like right quick. Spine stone.
Seems like the Athians are into tall buildings, huh?
It's said that the more towers a land has, the more prosperous it is. And the taller, the better.
Guess that's one thing this place and home have in common.
Although in this case, it might be more accurate to say the more prosperous it was. Before the Tunters went mad.
Okay. Destination reached. I feel like that's not true.
No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me.
Okay, that's gonna get old. Like right here, right? I don't know, should we try and kill this thing? Once?
Yep. Whoa.
Look out.
Oh my god, what status
now is this? Now might be a good time to heal yourself.
I am very aware of that, thanks.
Like, I feel like I'm not even doing any damage to it. That's fucked.
Cool.
Okay. No way. What? No. That's fucked, dude.
I'm fine.
What? Well, like, I literally dodged that shit. And this motherfucker's only halfway dead. Load most recent saved data. Okay, fine. Like, he's fucking half dead.
According to the map, it is, yes.
Motherfucker. I should use the other amulet for that. Alright, well, we ain't going to do that, fuck. Wait, I already got this. God damn it. Wait. Seriously? That's kind of fucked. Ah, whatever. We're going to bed. This game is fun so far. I know I can beat these stupid mutants. They just have so much fucking health. Like, you gotta just sit there and dodge and fucking just whittle away at it. I don't know. I don't know that that's a fun fight. I have nothing that does any damage to it. Everything that I have, it's resistant to. Like, so what kind of fucking... I want to kill one, though, to see what I get out of it. Because if I get some kind of good gear or, like, a shit ton of mana, then it's worth it. Like, it's worth sitting there doing it for a half hour. Because really, like, I just spent almost 15 minutes trying to kill that thing. And I got it halfway dead. All right, we'll see. We'll see what we do next time. But that is going to be it for tonight. So, peace out. Have a good night, y'all.